got something to show you guys. I can't remember if you've seen it before or not. But I call it the Swaggin' Scooter. Because it's amazing. And I hope it's charged. That was a bug. This is the real MVP. But I don't know where the charger is. He unplugged it, didn't he? Where's the kickstand? There it is. That's kind of my fault. This guy is the Swaggin' Scooter. That was kind of my head. Thank you, Mr. Tree. Too fat for the Swaggin' Scooter. Really? What? I'm crazy. Okay, so this is the brake on the clutch. Pull down a little, clutch. Pull down all. Thank you. Like, if you fold in, fold the clutch last braking, when it gets to the brake, it deactivates the throttle, and you'll be a bird. Don't
want to see a burnout?
I know you do. Burnouts on these things? It's like, no. Okay. So. See, look, just no. We can try to drift though. Downtown. Holy Jesus. We almost died, everybody. And this thing just like will not stall. It's just like no stall. See, look. Off-road 2.0. Okay, off-road. Road again. Okay, first gear challenge. Been a first gear for like 8 years now. Thank you. decided we wanted to do it proper. But now, gotta get all the juice. All of the juice. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, that's right. We're doing it safe. Is that what you need to do? I'll be better.